So, I will be talking about streptococci. Classification of streptococci. First is alpha hemolytic streptococci, which produce a greenish discoloration with partial hemolysis around colonies. The zone of lysis is small, known as viridans streptococci or Streptococcus viridans, which is a group of miscellany of streptococci. Examples are Streptococcus mitis, Streptococcus mutans, Streptococcus salivarius, Streptococcus sanguis, which is most responsible for bacterial endocarditis. The alpha streptococci are normal commensals in the throat, and they may cause opportunistic infections rarely. Then comes the beta hemolytic streptococci. Produce a sharply defined, clear, colorless zone of hemolysis. More pathogenic streptococci belongs to this group. Beta hemolytic streptococci were classified by Lansfield into 20 Lansfield groups based on nature of a carbohydrate C antigen on the cell wall. The groups are named from A to V without I and T. Most of streptococci that produce human infections belong to group A and are known as streptococci pyogenes. Next is gamma hemolytic or non-hemolytic or indifferent streptococci known as enterococcus group. Example is Streptococci physalis. Hydrolysis of pyrrolidonylyl naphthylglamide PYR test and failure to ferment ribose are useful in differentiating Streptococci pyogenes from other streptococci. Also, sensitivity to bacitracin is employed as a convenient method for differentiating Streptococci pyogenes from other hemolytic streptococci. Toxins of streptococci are pyogenic or erythrogenic or DIC or scarlatinal toxin. This toxin, when injected, produced erythematous toxin called DIC test. This test is used to identify children susceptible to scarlet fever, a type of acute pharyngitis with extensive erythematous rash caused by Streptococci pyogenes. Blanching of this erythematous rash on local injection of convalescent serum is used as a diagnostic test for scarlet fever, which is called as Schultz-Charlton reaction. Next toxin is streptokinase or fibrinolysin, causes breakdown of the fibrin barrier around the lesions and facilitates the spread of infection. Next is deoxyribonucleases or streptodornase, causes depolymerization of DNA, helps to liquefy by the thick pus and is responsible for thin serous character of streptococcal exudates. Pyogenic exudates contain large amounts of DNA. Hyaluronidase causes breakdown of hyaluronidase, universal intercellular substance, and helps in the spread of infection. Pathogenicity. Sore throat is most common streptococcal disease. Ludwig's angina, otitis media, Quincy, cellulitis. The two typical streptococcal infections of the skin are erysipelas and impetigo. Erysipelas is rare and involves the superficial lymphatics of older patients. Impetigo is found mainly in young children. Impetigo and streptococcal infection of scabies lesions are the main causes leading to acute glomerulonephritis in children. Vancomycin is the drug of choice in life-threatening infections. Acute rheumatic fever and acute glomerulonephritis are two important non-suppurative sequelae of Streptococcus pyogenes. The essential lesion in rheumatic fever is carditis, including connective tissue, degeneration of heart valves, and inflammatory myocardial lesions characterized by Ascoff nodules. The streptozymase test is a convenient, sensitive, and specific screening test. The prophylaxis in prevention of rheumatic fever is achieved by Group B streptococci, that is Streptococci agalactiae, is the single most common cause of neonatal meningitis in West. Their ability to hydrolyze heparin acts as important identification method. Group F streptococci are called minute streptococci. Enterococci of fecal streptococci belong to group D streptococci. Thank you, and subscribe to my channel, Medical Biology.